So this is a cool little find. These are one of the Datana moths, the handmade moths. About 14 species in North America. This particular one, even though they're really hard to tell apart, I'm pretty sure this one's the Walnut Datana, Datana integrarimia. It's actually a very neat little moth, and the reason I can tell that it's that is even though they're not as fuzzy as they usually are, it's probably because these are early instars. But it's on a hickory, and these things feed on walnut and hickory, that things in that family, so that helps provide a big clue. The other big clue is, although all Datanas are feeding groups, and although all of them have this interesting pattern that they raise their bodies up, they raise both ends up as a protective type of thing, sometimes wiggle it around. This particular one, the Walnut Datana, can be in groups of hundreds. Birds love them, so they rarely last in those big groups very long. But the other clue is that these guys, which I'm not sure if other ones do, shed synchronously. So when it's time for them to shed, all the caterpillars come together in this big group, as you can see here, and they're all piled together to protect themselves, and they're all gonna shed their skin. I wanna come back and actually hope I can find that big lump of skins, big pile of skins a little bit later on. But that's typical of Walnut Datanas as well. So a neat little thing. Now, they are active feeders, and on small trees, some people get worried because they can feed on so much. But again, it rarely lasts so much because they are such a favorite food of birds that hundreds of them can be laid. And yes, they can definitely eat the leaves and so forth of certain things. But usually it's not long lasting. The caterpillars are only around for a couple of weeks, and lots of things like to eat them. So these guys have fed, they've gone down to molt, probably almost all of them. I'm trying to see if there's any of them left in the tree. And it looks, again, almost every single one of them has come down together in order to molt, which is a really neat little thing that they can synchronize. Yeah, they're molting all into one big group. So again, the Walnut Datana, Datana integrarimia, it is a wonderful, neat plant that you rarely see this, but look at how many of them piled together, all getting ready to shed. Just happen to catch them right when they're shedding their most. Walnut Datana, a very neat woodland creature. They don't usually hit the same tree twice, and around here we only have one generation. So again, not likely to become a huge pest unless the tree is very, very small and already stressed out and weakened. Walnut Datana. See if I can get them to react. Hopefully a few of them you can see have kind of reared up in the protective stance. Most of these are gonna get eaten probably within the next week or so. But I'll come back and see them later on. They should turn much, much hairier and much larger. And I can confirm that they're Walnut Datanas then.